The National Weather Service in Austin, San Antonio has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Williamson County, eastern Travis County, north central Bastrop County, northwestern Lee County, until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Elgin, moving north at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Taylor, Elgin, Thrall, Copeland, Noak, Bearsville, Sandoval, Butler, Hoxie, and McDade. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. Seek shelter inside a well-built structure. Stay away from windows. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Austin, San Antonio. Large hail, damaging winds, and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning are occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Your local forecast.